morning, children. How are you all? Doing well? You're playing with your friends? How are you playing? Are they coming to your house? Oh, fine. You're giving your toys to them to play? Oh, you're sharing your toys with them. Very nice. So, all of you know what is meant by sharing now. So, that is the topic we are going to discuss. So, we'll discuss sharing. What is meant by sharing, you all know? Yes. See, here are 6 straws with me. I want to share them into 2 groups now. See how I'm going to share. First, I want to give one straw to one and another straw to the other group. In the same way, again, I'm giving. See, all the straws are finished in my hands now. I have given, shared them into 2 groups now. Yes. How many each got? 1, 2, 3. And here also 1, 2, 3. So all the 2 groups are having equal straws now. So I have shared them equally. Sharing equally means dividing equally. Yes, division. This is the topic we are going to discuss today. Our new chapter, divisions. See, here I am having some bowls with me. There are nearly 8 bowls with me. I want to share them into 2 groups now. How many bowls? 8 bowls I am having here. This I want to divide into 2 groups I am saving. You all know this. This is a division symbol. See here. From this bowls I am taking 2 bowls now. I am giving each bowl in one group. Again I am taking 2 bowls and again I am giving 2 bowls to each group. Again I am taking and I am giving 2 bowls. Again I am taking and I am giving. So all the bowls are finished now. I have shared them equally. I have shared them into 2 groups equally. Now, how many each group got? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many groups I have divided into? 2. This is the number of groups. Okay? Number of groups. So, I want to divide into 2 groups. Now, each group, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, in each group, we are getting 4 bowls, means number of items in each group. Items in each group. If you know the total number of items and the number of groups we want to do, we can know the items in each group. In the same manner, there are some 9 triangles with me now. There are 9 triangles with me. I want to make 3 as 1 group now. See, total there are 9 triangles with me. Now I want to divide 3 as a 1 group. Means items in a group are known now. Okay. Items in each group. Items in each group are known now. See, from this, what I am doing is, I am taking 3 triangles. 1, 2, 3. These 3 triangles, I made it a group. Again, from the remaining triangles, I am taking 3 triangles as a group. And I am making it as 1 group. 1, 2, 3. Another group I form. Still there are triangles with me. So, again I am making 1 more group with the 3 triangles. 1, 2, 3. So I formed another group also. So nothing, no more triangles are there with me. How many groups I formed now? 1, 2, 3. So here my answer is, means items in each group I know in the starting only. Number of groups I formed is 1, 2, 3. So 3 is the answer. That is number of groups. number of groups. Did you observe here now? I know the number of items in each group and I can also form the number of groups. So, sharing equally or making equal number of groups is known as a division, which we learned in the previous class. Understood? Once again, making equal number of groups or sharing equally is called division. Yes. Now, we shall go through one more example, children. So, all of you know what is this? Yes, this is a biscuit packet. Yes, how many biscuits are there now? I want to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 biscuits are there here. So, what I want to do is, this 14 biscuits, I want to share between two children. So, how many I should give to each? How can I know? Can you say? See, whatever number is here after the division symbol, the table if we read means 2 is here. I have to divide between how many groups? 2 groups now. So, read the table. 2 table. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 six are 12. 2 sevens are 14. What is this 14? Here the total number of biscuits which we have to divide. Where we so this 14 where we got here in the 2 table? At 7 we got. Means each will get 7 biscuits now. Understood? So now this 14 biscuits I am going to divide as a 7. 7 group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6, 7. See here now. This is one group and these are the other groups. So, now I made it into two groups now. Okay? Yes. Now, we will go through one more example. So, how we will do now? Read this table where we are getting the answer as 14. There we have to check and this gives the answer of this division. Okay? Now, we will see one more example. See here, there are some 15 strings over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Here there are 15 strings are here. What I want to do is, I want to make them into 5 as a group. What I want to make? 5 as a group I want to make. So, how many in a how many groups I will form, I want to know now. So, what I should do now? I don't know how many groups to form. But 5 in a group should be there. What I should do is, I have to read the 5 table now. Yes. Now, say the 5 table. 5 into 1 is equal to 5. 5 into 2 is equal to 10. 5 into 3 is equal to 15. Yes, this 15 is the thing. What is to be divided here? Yes, now 5, 3s are 15. This total 15 is now divided by 5. Yes, 5 items in a group I want. Yes, now. So, where it is coming? Into 3 means it is coming here. It is 5, 3s are 15. Where we are multiplying this 5 with 3, we are getting the 15 here. Yes, now this 15 is divided by 3 means 3 is the answer. 3 groups we can form. See here now, I will show you. So, 3 groups are formed. Shall we verify? 5 as one group we should do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These 5 are one group. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 as a one group. And again, make this 5 also up. See now, did three? All the 3 groups are formed now. 5 as one group we took. 5 as one group we took. And the up there are 5. So, 3 groups are formed now. Yes? Did you understand now? Here, we know the number of items in a group and the number of groups also. We form here like this. Thank you.